This is what Itachi lived for. I can't let it end here.
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time.
You aren't hurt, scaredy cat!
You are weak.
Hey, you brain-dead loser.
We're friends! You think someone who can't even save a friend could become the Hokage?
This is the last time.
To him, your life was worth more than the entire village.
We're going to crush the Hidden Leaf.
I will always love you.
I'm going to create a true village. Until the real shadow appears. I can't.
Don't get in my way! I'm going to Sasuke!
Yes, you've mentioned that, but... Lord Madara ordered us to let no one pass.
Also, that Sasuke guy? I don't think you're going to save him. He's as good as dead by now.
How dare you!
Karin looks panicked. Something must have happened to Sasuke. Sarutobi-sensei, let's take care of him. I'll leave Zetsu to you.
all of a sudden?
Hey! Would you be so kind as to get out of our way?
Huh? Are you planning on beating me up so you can go on ahead? There's no way! I'm not just gonna let you do that. Lord Madara's orders are absolute! If I screw up, there's no telling what kind of punishment he'll dish out to me!
I suppose then he'll have to teach you how to stay between Madara and myself.
Orochimaru. I never thought I'd be fighting together with my murderer. I still feel anger and remorse. But part of me is also happy. I guess I really am soft-hearted.
I got you! Look at it, the more amusing it seems. If I had the time, I'd love to inspect it.
You'll never change.
The desire to inspect unknown things is a disposition all humans are born with. Mine is just a bit stronger than others.
Huh? Oh, how's that?
I'll suppress it for now. There's something else I'm more interested in.
Five style! The massive combo jutsu! I won't let you interfere! Just stay put! Leave the rest to me.
Well then, I will.
Sasuke! Who are you? What are you doing to Sasuke?
I see. So it was you, Kabuto.
I sensed you all hurrying here. I knew it was you, Lord Orochimaru.
Huh? This is Kabuto?
What did you come here for?
That's my line.
And what are you doing to Sasuke? Get out of the way!
Calm down, Karin. Take a moment and actually sense him.
But, he... Huh? I can feel his chakra. Why?
I'm not who I was before. I have no intention of harming Sasuke.
Then, Kabuto, you...
Yes. I used my medical ninjutsu and the Hashirama cells that I've done extensive research on to save his life.
Sasuke, I'm so glad.
But Kabuto, if you're here, then that means Itachi's Izanami must have worn off.
It did. I refused to accept myself. I didn't know who I really was. But Itachi used Izanami to help me realize it. I'm Kabuto, and no one else. Itachi wanted to protect you, even if it meant his life. I won't let his wish go unfulfilled. And now, it's my wish as well.
Lord Orochimaru, the jutsu that helped Kabuto to change his mind, Izanami, what kind of a jutsu is it?
It's one of the visual jutsu passed down by the Uchiha clan. Once you get stuck inside it, you'll never be able to get free until you change how you think. No, until you change your heart itself. You'll be stuck in the same infinite loop until you accept your mistakes.
I've been in the wrong for so long. I foolishly believed that I could do anything as long as I transformed into something other than myself. But then Itachi taught me that was a mistake. But I was afraid of my own failure, so I just kept running away, never accepting it. Still, it wasn't something I could accept immediately. After going through that loop, over and over and over again, I'm perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Itachi Uchiha!
Shouldn't have been anything else. With that,
take this!
I became Lord Orochimaru's replacement. A perfect being. So then, why? All right. It's no use. No matter what I try, nothing ever changes. It's just like when I fought him before.
White extreme attack!
I won! No, don't tell me this is a loop!
Sage inorganic animation!
I really am too strong. I thought I defeated him. It's looping again? What did I do wrong? I thought I was perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
If the perfect me is the real me, then an imperfect me isn't me. So, what am I right now? After going through the loop over and over, my mind started to deteriorate. I was unable to come to a conclusion and lost all confidence. I don't understand. It felt like various memories were spilling out from inside me. But there was one memory that never faded away. A memory from when I was a child. When I truly felt at peace. At that moment, in that place, I really existed as Kabuto. No matter how much my appearance changes, that memory will never change, and neither will my name. I've always been the same. Ever since then, I've always been Kabuto. It was so simple, yet I couldn't understand it, and just kept repainting myself with other people. Then, when I finally realized that,
I was freed from the jutsu. I see. Wonderful.